It's not what you know, it's who you know, people. Your new best friend, yeah. No, this is the easy part. Just walk in there like you're the most entitled pricks in the universe. Shouldn't be too much of a stretch.
Trust me, you don't want to keep him waiting.
Well, you're certainly making the most of it.
I'm sorry, I can let them into the office, but not into the back.
Look, they're here now, and you're making me look like a fucking asshole! Get the fucking thing off the fucking table and get out of here!
Well, that looked relaxing. For a moment, I didn't think you were gonna get back there. Go down the hall until you get to the staircase. Then go down to the ground floor and make your way to the vault. You're coming up on the staff lobby, so remember to stay out of sight. You're not supposed to be there. If you blow your cover, you'll need to start fighting. This pass gets you into the office and hotel, but if anyone sees you in the staff lobby, expect a confrontation.
You can't be here!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
The hell
this ain't
you
no
doing
VIP
here?
Lounge.
Hey, who the hell are you?
Behind that big door is the daily cash storage. There should be an access button in the security room if you want to try for the extra take. Grab the cash from the cart and be quick! This is not our main target.
Patience. Don't do anything stupid.
Don't worry, there's a button in the room that'll get you out.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Hey.
Thank you. things. Okay, we made it here. Get out your equipment and get into the vault. You need to drill your way through multiple discs in order to break the vault door lock. Keep an eye on your temperature gauge. You'll waste a lot of effort by going too quick. Should have guessed. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. If you're making good time in there, try getting into some of the lockboxes. As long as you stay calm, those outfits should get you from here to the exit. The cops aren't letting anybody through the perimeter, so you'll have to do that the old-fashioned way. Good job, officers. It's about time you showed up. As long as you're in the casino, that outfit's a free pass. Slip out the side door and try not to act out of character.
Hey!
Yeah?
I can't really talk, but it sounds like this thing is working out, right? Yeah.
Now, don't let them see you leaving. Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols sweeping the whole place, and all the civilians have been evacuated. So if they see you, they'll know it's you. So just stay out of their way, keep your cool, and get to the buyer. The driver has the getaway car in position. I've pinged you the GPS. Get to the buyer, don't bring the cops, and we're home free. You should avoid the bulk of the cops this way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride.
You never knew.